is one by Claude Debussy, and he is known for his beautiful pieces. And this one is called Reverie, which means daydream. So listen for the themes of maybe an adventure or a happiness or maybe something like a sense of scaredness in this song, because it takes it all through a daydream you could have.
Very, very smooth. If I play it right, it should be at least like that. Then the second movement is supposed to be like a little jig. It's supposed to be very spirited and short. And then the next one, just I don't know how to explain it, but it's really slow and it's just very smooth. And then the next one is actually, was used for dances. It's just very upbeat and it's up-tempo, so it's very fun. The last one's just a fast song. It's also pretty fun. So listen to the different styles between each one. It's very fun to play. Give me another beat.
Thank you. day. There's hardly anything I'd rather be doing more than sitting listening to this. So congratulations to the both of you, and the display of musicianship here is great. And furthermore, I just have to say, I mean, this is a significant amount of literature for any high school student to be preparing for one performance. And again, like, you may or may not know that, but I can tell you as a 14-year music teacher veteran, this is a pretty significant thing, not only for these kids, but for Yorkville High School and our music department. So congratulations once again. And I'd like to also thank our accompanist for the evening, Miss Marianne Free. And as noted at the bottom of your program, Meredith and Charlie would like to invite you to stay for a reception afterwards. Sorry to interrupt, I just didn't want to talk after the last piece. So. Okay.
Here's the last piece, and I hope we can enjoy it.